This is interesting to me because Noah Perlman, who was Morgan Stanley's head for financial crimes, really the compliance guy at Morgan Stanley, has now gone over to work with the Winklevoss twins.
So funny. Some of Morgan Stanley's own, his own colleagues at Morgan Stanley didn't even know what the Gemini Trust was. But with that said, you see a lot of younger traders from Morgan Stanley moving over to these crypto exchanges. But this is somebody who's been at Morgan Stanley for 13 years. With that said, Zoe Cruz is another Morgan Stanley executive that's been involved in the crypto community on the board of Ripple. John Mack himself is also on invested in a venture, too. So.
Yeah, but we have to bear in mind, these cryptocurrencies want what? They want approval right now from the SEC.
Exactly.
Right? It doesn't hurt if you have some well-recognized compliance office from a big bank.
By the way, the Winklevoss twins have also said compliance can help the price of Bitcoin. Remember, they've collectively become billionaires with the Bitcoin price surging. If you look on our own Rich Go, you can see how much they've really appreciated from the price, in their own net worth, from the price of Bitcoin rising.
But isn't that also sort of the longer-term story of, like, if you're in college right now, like, you're not going to go be a banker, you're going to be doing some kind of tech thing instead, whether it's Bitcoin or whether it's something else?
Yeah, that's for sure. I mean, even the bankers who are losing their jobs on Wall Street right now are looking to the technology community for something different also.